This is Shreya's lecture. Today I am discussing the Kirchhoff's law. Kirchhoff's law has some divided into two types. The first one is Kirchhoff's voltage law, that is KVL, and the second one is Kirchhoff's current law, that is KCL. Kirchhoff's voltage law based on mesh analysis and Kirchhoff's current law based on nodal analysis. Firstly, we will discuss the Kirchhoff's voltage law. That is KVL. We have a circuit diagram for KVL. We are taking the two battery, that is V1 and V2, and resistors R1 and R2. KVL states that the algebraic sum of total voltage across this circuit is equal to 0. That is, in mathematical form, summation V is equal to 0. One more definition, the algebraic sum of the voltage provided to that circuit is equal to the algebraic sum of voltage drop across this elements. So we can write in mathematical form V1 plus V2 is equal to IR1 plus IR2. IR1 is voltage, okay, according to Ohm's law. Now, if we are taking the loop analysis, mesh, we are taking the loop. Suppose the current will flow in anti-clockwise direction in that circuit. So, whenever we come across this battery, so there will be a rise in voltage, that is from negative terminal to positive terminal. So, we can write plus V1. And whenever we are coming through this R1 and R2, so we know that the current will flow from higher to lower potential. That means the voltage will be across here minus IR1. Okay. Because we know that the voltage will increase from lower to higher. But here is higher to lower potential. So, it will be minus sign will be here. Now, second one is, whenever the current flow from R2 resistor, that means IR2. But again, the minus sign, because the current will flow from higher potential to lower. So, minus sign will be there. And whenever the current will come across this battery, okay, the battery terminal from positive terminal to the negative terminal, that means there is a drop in voltage. So we can write the minus V2 is equal to 0. So this is a loop method. We can write the equation in loop form. Now the second one is KCL. That is the Kirchhoff's current law, and nodal analysis is applied firstly. We will discuss the circuit. We have four branches is here and there is a single node. Suppose R1, R2, R3 and R4. And the direction of current is like that. I1, I2, I3, I4. So it states that the algebraic sum of incoming current towards the node is equal to the outgoing current away from the node. So in mathematical form we can write I1 plus I2 is equal to I3 plus I4. One more definition to describe that circuit, the algebraic sum of incoming current towards the node and the outgoing current away from the node is always equal to zero. So we can write I1 plus I2 minus I3 minus I4 is equal to zero. We are just supposing here, whenever the current will coming towards the node, so it will always be taking as positive, that is I1, that is I2. But the current will move away from the node, so it will be always taking as negative sign, that is the minus I3, that is the minus I4 is equal to 0. Got it? Okay, thank you.